don't wrench your partner's wrist here. Some people have great big wrists, you know, and you can't wrench. You have to control the partner's body, your partner's body, okay? And you do this either through here or through here. From shoulder. Through the elbow, just come over. There's no way to go. It's hurting.
Definitely.
It's hurting a lot.
Definitely.
It's hurting a lot. So if you can see, you still get me. But okay, and the difference is, one, I'm applying this to my partner's wrist, which is only hurting. It's hurting him. But you can still get me. Now I give him right in. Right in. You understand? And you have to not just go forcey, but you need to feel, practice. Now go. When you've got it, you get to the core of the muscle. That's the thing. Okay? So don't be content with your eyes open.